All right, guys, since you like part one, we're doing a part two of Travis Scott's Utopia. So this is the song Hyena. We're going to create our own version of it, but I'm going to show you all the components and how to put it together. So if you don't know me, I'm Game from BusyWorksBeats.com. We trained over 900,000 producers around the world. Some have gone to work with Drake, Kanye West, Post Malone, Ariana Grande, French Montana, Young Thug, YG, Lil Baby, Polo G, Trippie Redd, J. Cole, on and on and on. Okay, so what I want to show you is getting this first section here. We're at 97 BPM, by the way. I had to use what's called Isotope RX to create an acapella. You can also use an AI called Fader, F-A-D-R. You just upload the song. So the song's called Gentle Giant Proclamation.
You may not have.
Okay, so that's where the intro comes from. Now, what they're trying to mimic in the mixing is from the song Funkadelic Maggot Brain. And if you listen, it has like a delay feedback to the left and it's pitched down. So this is what they're trying to emulate.
I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe.
Okay, so you can see the sample by default.
Only one.
It has a delay, but it doesn't have that pitch down effect. So let's send it to the mixer real quick. Let's add Fruity Delay 3, stock plugin, and turn up what's called time modulation. Just crank this up. This is going to wobble the pitch, okay? And then turn your delay time down.
Only one.
And you'll hear the pitch go. So we can turn it up or down, the how fast.
Only one.
Okay, now we're going to pull, also you can pan this using the offset. And then you just manage the wet level. If you want less, pull the wet level down.
All you want, all you need, all that you've had has been due to my hand. It can change, it can stay the same.
Okay, so that's how we're creating our own little pitch wobble effect. Let's do that for like 8 bars. It doesn't need to be locked to the grid. We're just going to cut off the ending at 8 bars.
Who can make that?
And this is going to drop into the doom, 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 doom. All right, so that's part one, is getting that vibe. Secondly, we're going to use the drum break by Melvin. Let me open this up. Melvin Bliss, called Synthetic Substitution. Okay, and this is going to be our main drum break. So let's double click, go to mode, stretch mode, and let's turn the volume down for now. Okay, so you can see it's not lined up to the grid. Let's quickly line it up. Hit Alt, left click. And I just want to make sure that that first kick is right on the grid. Grab your slice tool, hit Shift, right click. Okay, so now I'm going to measure the music. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2, 2, 3, 4, and you see how it kind of got offset? So I have to manually slice the second half. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is make these two parts unique so that we can time stretch them individually. So go to the top left, go to make unique a sample. If you don't see that, it's because you're in the trial version of FL. Okay, now double click. It's in mode. We're going to go to the time knob and lock it to the grid. Okay, so it should lock to the grid. You see this little gap? Hit Shift Q to lock audio to the grid. Double click, mess with your time knob one more time. And that will lock it to the grid. Now, this second half's a little more loose. You might have to do more chops. Okay, so it's a little more loose. I would recommend just copying this first half. But if you want more variation, you can keep the second half. Now let's get that distorted sound that it has in the record. Hit Control L, and now the sound is in the mixer. So what you could do is either direct effects or parallel. For now, we're just going to do direct effects. We just want to squash the crap out of the sound. So the first way you could get the sound is saturation and just turning up the drive, it's called. Okay, so that's going to do the majority of the work to distort it, so to speak. Now the rest of the work comes from compression to pull up those levels. So this is where you can exaggerate with your compression and push it a little bit harder. If you don't like direct compression, you could use parallel. Okay, so that's where we get that drum vibe from. So I'm going to use the acapella from Travis Scott just to line up some ideas and format, but it should be at 97 BPM, but it's not a perfect match. Okay, what else do we have in this record? We have the instrumentation from this record called Career Cats Tiger Suits. So only problem with this is it has its own drums. So he does chop from the original record, and you could tell they left in the drums, but I want to create our own style. See how the drums sound like that? So I've removed the drums with Isotope RX. and this allows us to add our own drum break underneath. So all we have to do now is just find a downbeat that we like. So let's start slicing. Let's grab that slice tool, hit Shift Alt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, and slice. Now it's a little hard to see without the drums. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, and slice. 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, and slice. Again, it's really hard to tell where to slice. Because it kind of reverses the audio. 3, 3, and slice. Okay, so somewhere around here. It could be rough. Doesn't need to be perfect. So I think it kind of repeats itself. There's like a reversing effect in there where it like reverses whatever's happening. Okay, so we're going to take these, hit Shift Q, lock them to the grid. And I just have two sections here. We're going to make these unique as sample. Okay, so if you like all these tips and you want to learn how to make beats, look for Beat Magic on our website. Just go to busyworksbeats.com/beatmagic. I'll show you how to make beats as a music producer. Also go to premium.busyworksbeats.com to learn more about music production, music theory, all that type of stuff. Okay, so let's double click in here, go to mode, stretch mode, pull down your stretch knob until it locks into the nearest bar. Do the same thing over here, mode, stretch mode, lock to the nearest bar. So we're gonna repeat this just so we don't have to get so into minutia about every little detail. So let's pull this sample up. Let's unlock these drums, unlock our intro, see where we are so far.
You may not have all you want, all you need, all that you have has been due to my hand. It can change, it can stay the same. Who can say, who can make that?
So it looks like I can actually visually see where the audio lines up. So what I'll do is just slip this to seem like it seems like it's going to match up. You can kind of see the audio looks identical. So I'm just going to match this up with the acapella I have from the record just to better line it up with the Travis sound.
Who can make that claim?
So we could distort the drums a little bit more.
Who can make that claim?
So we could run them through amp simulators also to get that distorted sound.
Who can make that claim?
I like the saturated sound more. I don't like the super crushed sound because it's hard to hear the truth. That's like the drums to be pronounced. Okay, let's open up the acapella, see if we're lined up. We're gonna get rid of his intro. Let's leave ours.
Who can make that claim?
We're just gonna repeat this. Hit Control B.
This shit is out of control.
Okay, so I think right here, let's drop out the drums so when it drops.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here.
Let me line up the vocal just a little bit more. It's gonna offset.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought glow.
Let's start turning stuff
I hear
down.
The sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you did, now you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like a.
Alright, so let's start routing stuff. turning it down.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through.
See, right here, it goes dun, 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 instead of like a rhythmic.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and out of.
Like, there's a little delay on this second half. I would normally nudge it over, but we're not going to obsess about little details like that.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold.
Let's EQ the drums a little bit. Take out some of the highs. It's just a little harsh to my ear. Pull it down a little bit.
Like I'm Chelsea Handler, I write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the jet, Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's farther than my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming wall to wall, we gotta feel the stanza. With slaps in the anthems, poetic justice, I got you in all my stanzas. With your model stances, you everything I know about it. Know about it, know about it, know about it.
Know about it, know about it. What we know! Now, over time, the drums change up. So if you wanted to do individual drum changes, you would just right-click your sample, open in Slice X, okay? And then you could have the Regions tab do auto-slicing on medium auto-slicing. And what this does is it creates a drum kit basically for you. So if you wanted to change up your drums, let's do a little bit like... So let's see, let's add this pattern in like somewhere around the ending over here. Let's go to pattern mode, drag this in. So we are replacing the drum break with programmed drums. It's gonna sound a little more tight and programmed, but this gives you control over the flow. So I go kick, kick, snare. And then we can do hi-hat, kick, 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 snare. So see how we get to program how it works. Missing like a hi-hat in here. But see how we control the vibe instead of, so you can make changes. So let's say you wanted to change that up, just hit shift, clone it over.
But it just as I got you in all my stances, your model stances, you everything I know.
So you could do doom doom cha ha da doom cha.
But it just as I got you in all my stances, your model stances, you.
So let's add a snare in here.
Model stances, you everything I know about it.
So that small little change.
Model stances, you everything I know about it. Know about it.
So I wouldn't, you know, it's up to you, but again, they took the drums from the sample, so the sample had that.
Kelsey Handler, I write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the jet, Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's farther than my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming wall to wall, we gotta feel the stanza.
Another technique, which is like super classic, is to add an 1176. This is just more advanced stuff. Let's do an 1176, and we will put it on all mode. So you have to hit shift left click. I think Waves has an all button, but shift left click, it enables all these buttons. And we're going to do parallel of the drums into that compressor.
Kelsey Handler, I write a series by my bitches like a Kelsey Graham.
Just to pull the body out the drum.
Kelsey Handler, I write a series.
So now your drums are being super compressed on a parallel. And they get the double volume. Optional, not mandatory. But if you want to make your drums a little bit bigger, you could try. But you might hear some phasing because of the plug-in delay. I hear phasing on the snare. It goes So to mitigate that, I usually widen stuff so that it doesn't fight for that middle space. Let's use Cooper Time Cube. We don't need to get so deep into this. This is more arbitrary.
Kelsey Handler, I write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the jet, Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's falling in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming wall to wall, we gotta feel the stanza. With slaps in the anthems, poetic justice, I got you in all my stances. With your model stance, Kelsey Handler. like I'm Kelsey Graham, running in the jet Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's falling in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's lemon water, while we gotta fill the stands up with slaps in the anthems. Poetic justice, I got you everything I know about it.
Okay, so let's have the sample kind of ride out. I mean, it's pretty much just this.
Where you shall go.
And then we'll grab all this. And then I think it brings the drums up.
See no, be no, such a good dreams, but we stay down for life. It's like a deal to do them all. We too much involved. Just spend a single ounce of time. She busts a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave, like the leaves do trees. I'm finally home. My wife's stressed, and that is that sweat. We took a 35 to 1, like the shit roulette. Oh, I beg your pardon, we the litter, baby. Said it, told the preacher, never finished. That's to say the least. Buy it, never. These are Momo Mona type of pieces. Met gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too busy, let you ride, Billy till it's empty. Gotta fill me, pockets dumb fat, and I got a skin spotters with me. And it's everything I know about it.
At this point, I think they took a sample from this record right here. Not that one, this one here. So I think this is the part where he brings in this vocal.
Mother Earth is pregnant.
So all we're literally doing is just grabbing this and throwing it in.
Mother,
I think, or it might start here.
Mother Earth.
Okay, it's over here. Actually, I stand corrected. So I can't tell if they time stretched it or not. I'm just looking at the waveform, trying to see why this one looks different. Looks like he took out a word.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the third time.
Oh, he took out a word. Okay. So they manipulated it a little bit. I'm just going to leave it as is. I don't feel like doing all that unnecessary stuff. Okay. So let's kind of hear what we have so far. And the sample is called Funkadelic Maggot Brain.
May not have all you want, all you need, all that you have has been due to my hand. It can change. It can stay the same. Who can say? Who can make that claim?
All right, let's see how it lines up.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining and hidden, I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you deny, you can't close. Cause I get bobblehead like got it made, bro. I made Italian bread like got it made, though. I be all around the mile. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the jet Jayhawk cause it's
may not have all you want, all you need, all that.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining and hidden, I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining and hidden, I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you deny, you can't close. Cause I get bobblehead like got it made, bro. I made Italian bread like got it made, though. I be all around the mile. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the jet Jayhawk cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's falling in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's lemon water while we gotta fill the stands up with slaps in the anthems. Poetic justice, I got you in all my stances. With your model stances, you everything I know about it.
Know about it. What we know, where you shall go. Bow.
for life. It's like a deal to do them all. We too much involved. To spend a single ounce of time. She busts a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave like the leaves do trees. I'm finally home. My wife's stressed. And I test that sweat. We took them 35 to 1 like the shit roulette. Oh, I beg your pardon. We done lit up every set. I told the picture never finished. That's to say the least. Buy it, never lease it, but I gotta lease them. Mobile Mona type of pieces, Met Gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city, party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too busy, let you ride, Billy, till it's empty, gotta.
All right, let's try one more thing. I forgot, at the end, there's like the synth thing. We're gonna create our own little synth thing. We're not gonna mimic the one from the song, because it could take forever to figure out the exact sounds. But it sounds like a Moog type of thing. On the other song, he has like an Oberheim type brass. So I'm assuming they're going for like 80s synths. So let's, for this section, let's just link it with some Moog stuff. And let's do. Just gonna map all the notes that we played. Okay, so this is our key. So I'm just going to use only those notes for now. Change our snap to grid to 1/2 beat. Let's go to Omnisphere. I just typed in Moog and then went to synth mono because Moog is a mono synth. This one sounds cool. It's a pretty cool sound. And I'm just going to add, we're just going to make a little synth line. There's no rhyme or reason to it. Let's loop this real quick. And then also I'll show you a synth property that we have. It's called Portamento. We'll just use that as a bass holder. You could have a repeat, but let's see here. Okay, so now we need the Portamento synth. So I'm going to clone Omnisphere. I'm using Omnisphere because it has retro synths in it. You can also use Arturias stuff as well. So let's do Moog. Let's do synth mono. And let's see what kind of sounds we can find. So again, we're looking for anything we can do Portamento. This could be cool. It's going to Omnisphere controls, it's going to main, and then turn up this glide area. Okay. Also, you want to look for like siren type sounds. And then you can repeat that or change it up over time. Let's just repeat. Okay, let's add another one. Now again, it could be any synth. You don't have to always use Moog. Just a safe thing. Let's do synth mono. Let's see what else. Also, you can try organs. This could work. Okay, let's add that long note. Now everything's trying to be loud, so you want to turn it down. Also hit Control L, send the stuff to its own mixer insert. So this one's adding like the texture. And then you could have these two play different notes. And then just have that repeat, just for this small part right here. So that way we can have just a change up from the other sample. Okay, so we're going synthetic from the acoustic vibe. Let's go all the way back. Let's hear this from the beginning.
May not have all you want, all you need, all that you've had has been due to my hand. It can change, it can stay the same. Who can say, who can make that claim? We'll be right back.
hey, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Tryna hear what you did, now you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made bro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. I write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the Jet Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's balding in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming water wall, we gotta fill the stands up. With slaps in the anthems, poetic justice, I got you in all my stances. Your model stances, you everything I know about it.
Know about it, know about it, know about it, know about it. What we know, where you shall go.
Stay down for life, it's like a deal to do them all. We too much involved, just spend a single ounce of time. She busts a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave like the leaves do trees. I'm finally home, my wife stressed them, not tears that sweat. We took them 35 to 1 like the shit roulette. I beg your pardon, we done lit up every set. I told the preacher never finished, that's to say the least. Buy it, never lease it, but I gotta lease them. Mom, Mona type of pieces, Met Gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city, party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too busy, let you ride, Billy, till it's empty. Gotta feel me, pockets dumb fat, and I got a skinny spot, it's with me. And that's everything I know about it. I know about it, I know about it, I know about it. To rise above it all or drown in my own shit.
All right, so that's how we do it. Hyena from Utopia in our own styling. So thank you for watching. Subscribe if you're new. Go to premium.busyworksbeats.com to learn a lot more. But look for Beat Magic. I'll link it below. Peace.